You ever just scared for your friend's life?